So let's look now at practical designs. Practical designs for zero inter-symbol interference, for zero ISI. So obviously we cannot take the sync function because this runs from minus infinity to plus infinity. So therefore that's not practical. So let's start. So the idea is the following. So let's draw a frequency response here. So let's see f, and that's our s of f, and the function I'm drawing here, so this goes to 1 over t, and this goes here to minus 1 over t, so t is again our symbol interval. And the 1 over defines here frequency, so that's a smart idea. And this goes like that, this behavior. And this is here essentially a cosine function. It's also called raised cosine function. And so here at this point here, at this point we have got half of the symbol interval, and we've got the same here, so that's minus half t, and at this point here it is the height is t half as well. And so if we're using a function like that, then we're getting a very nice behaving function which looks like a sync function but has a much better time domain behavior. So if we're now looking here at s of t and t, and so if we mark here t half, and we mark here t, and then we mark here 3 half of t, and then somewhere here there's t, no, 2t, and then the function works the way that it's going down and having it zero crossing at t, that what we want, then it has a slight hump and then it dies off at 2t. And so we've got the same idea on the other side. So if we have here t, then it also has its zero crossing here, goes up and down a bit, and dies off at 2t. And so this looks quite similar to this shape here, and that's always the consequence if we're creating a round-shaped function in the frequency domain. We're also getting something round-shaped in the time domain. And so the good thing is now that we still have no inter-symbol interference directly at t and at 2t, so we can still place our symbols at the rate t if we are creating this raised cosine function here. So that's a practical implementation. So we have zero ISI. We've got limited duration. Limited duration and frequency and bandwidth. Limited duration and bandwidth. So that's a practical implementation of that, and this shape is widely used. widely, not wildly, widely used.